It's a sad fact that stray cats have very slim chances of making it past their first birthdays. Life is rough, and although they have claws and teeth, there are still animals that are much bigger than them, who are more fierce than they are. That's what happened to one kitten who happened to be on the wrong end of a raccoon. The resulting fight left the kitten with injuries that could have claimed its life. Named Sir Stuffington, this kitten managed to lose an eye from the fight, and although his mother and siblings didn't make it, he was determined to fight through his injuries and come out victorious on the other side. After he was taken in, he had to be given a serious flea treatment in order to clear away his infestation, and then it was time to relax from that ordeal. Thankfully, he had a lot of other foster siblings to bond with in the meantime and get some cuddles so that he knew he was loved. As he grew older, he became stronger and more playful, but nothing would get rid of that alley cat sneer that's permanently on his face. It makes him look a little tough, but he's still a sweetheart and wouldn't mind napping on the couch all day. He particularly loves Halloween when he gets to dress up like a pirate. He definitely looks the part too. The story of Sir Stuffington certainly has a happy ending, even if he doesn't look so happy about it. This is Nikki Delgado for Watch JoJo.